Well, that makes quick work of these. So for a close-up weapon, it doesn't do that bad. I need to go back up. This is actually a pretty decently powerful weapon. Then again, since it's a melee weapon, I kind of expect it to be. Or somewhat melee weapon, I should say. Let's see. I got some map coverage on Eden I gotta do, so let's go straight on down, we'll go right. I'm going to go straight on down. Yeah, it's looking up to there. Don't need to go there, so... Yeah, you know it'd come a long way when enemies that used to give you problems can now be taken out by your drone. What is this? Probably an item of some sort. Yeah, I think it's probably just an item. Okay. Well, I know there's one area where I left an item. I kind of derped on how to get it. Okay, I can't go down, so I gotta go over. It was down. It's just a special area here. Nothing big. Okay. Okay, this had like something in here to get. So. Okay. Onwards. As usual, hit my save room. The good thing about beating this is I've been wanting to watch some speedruns of the game, but I didn't want to spoil the end for me. So, that's good. We'll switch back over to the Heat Seekers now. Okay, there's a couple of spots along the ground here I couldn't get to. Or that I didn't go to for some reason. Yeah, here. I still can't get to those spots. That's weird. Let's kind of go in a few steps, see if I can go down at all. Or I could just, you know, go down here, that makes sense. Oh. Thank God we got address bombs. And we got another weapon, looks like. Shards. Ambient moisture is frozen to razor sharp shards of ice. So, it's our obligatory ice beam. Okay, we got some boss rooms. We got a boss room up there. We gotta go finish exploring it. What's the best way to do that? Go this way. Is there a? Okay, there's a save room by the boss room. I should be good. Typically famous last words, but that should be alright. I'm really liking the Heat Seeker. I'm just not liking my platforming skills right now, but I'm liking the Heat Seeker. Okay, that may have been the item I missed earlier that I was talking about. Our power node fragment. And that word. Alright. Here, boss is going to be a couple different ways I can get to the boss. Actually, I guess if I got the drone teleport. This is actually where I... Again, when I came back to after not having played in a while. But now I got the drone teleport. I can fill in the rest of my blanks here. Down through here, I got the drone teleport. And I can just... break through here. And out I go. Okay, next area I need to go to... Oh, I still got some more stuff here to do, so I gotta go down. All the way down, but back to the next main big area, yes. You guys can't follow me. now at least save this little progress. We're map on map completion right now. Nothing actually shows, does it? That's weird, I only got one of the codes. If I could just dash my way out of it, but oh well. But the Heat Seekers aren't perfect, especially when there's more than one enemy on the screen. Seems not want to know which one to take out. Never did figure out what that was for. Oh, now we're getting somewhere. Aha! Range node. So that's what that was. Okay, that's good to know now. Okay, I need to go over then up. Don't worry about going that way yet. I'm guessing whatever was over here, I already got. I'll be honest, I rarely use the hook once I got it. Okay, I need to go up at the very end here. Alright. Okay, I can take this path to get to where I need to go, so I don't have to backtrack any. Plus, I can save. So, yeah, since I'm not really finding much to talk about, give me a quick drink here. Mountain Dew Voltage, my gaming drink of choice. Since I'm just kind of backtracking right now, I can definitely say if you're on the fence about getting this game and you like games like Metroid, those types of exploration games, I can't recommend this one enough. This, again, save for a couple... I remember this area, sort of. Save for a couple frustrating moments, this has definitely been a blast to play. So like I said, probably what I'm going to do is go ahead and... It's probably not going to be all in this session, I warn you of that right now. But ultimately, I would like to get all items, get all weapons, pretty much get most of the achievements for collecting. And then go back and beat the final boss one more time. Okay, now I kind of want to travel along the bottom, make sure I'm not missing anything. Did I ever go through here before? This door? Okay, I just lose to that cluster. Okay. I remember when I first came through here, there's like so many different, or a couple different ways I can get out of here. I just want to make sure I wasn't missing anything important. Because I don't see anything sticking out like I would be missing anything, but... then you kind of have areas like that where you just want to make sure. Okay, let's not run into the bomb or to the field, but very least it's not like it completely does anything to me. Okay, I can stand on that. Nice. Okay, somewhat uncharted territory, but I doubt there's really going to be a whole lot up here. Could be wrong, you never know. Ah, there is actually a door up here. Interesting. Hang on, I want to come in with you. Aww. I want to visit the little worm. Oh, God. I still hate those things simply because they're just annoying. Okay, now the question. Gotta be something here I'm missing. I can't really go down at all. What am I missing here? Behold, as I try to go through every... derp. Hello. Couple things here. Got a power node. And we got a health node. Make sure there's nothing I'm missing. Awesome. See, I know there's been a couple of things that are like kind of hidden out of sight, and on the map you can't really tell whether or not you've found them or not. That's kind of what I'm afraid is going to happen. Alright, got that. So all the map there is explored now, I believe. I don't see anything out of the ordinary. We're about to go back to Kerr. And up top on Kerr, I got a couple pieces of maps still to do. Teleport is a wonderful thing. Actually, just straight up shredding through enemies like that's a wonderful thing. And there's also the achievement for you use that on everything, I think. Let me double check. I just want to make sure that I'm right on that. Speedrunner, hard, hacker. Yeah, glitch every enemy type in the game at least once. Which I believe means using... Yeah. Which I believe means using that. So... Want my map back. I'm also curious now what the other passwords are, because none of the other notes I have passwords on them. Then you start glitching everything I come across. Including boulders. I gotta go up. Yep, gotta go up. Something's got me wondering though, real quick. Okay. I have to check. I see those little one block gaps now. I can't help but try the drone. Ah. So I need to go straight up. Okay. That was pointless. There's something satisfying about taking out some of these enemies with the drone now. Okay, up we go still. Almost where we need to be. There we go. I'm guessing the game's going to tell us when we hit 100% map coverage. Gotta figure out how to do it on this one. Also make sure, as usual, I can't do anything here. So I got that one block left I'm going to do from this side. Ow, my head. There we go. While I'm here, I still got a map there I gotta go through. But that looked like it was closer to my... Yeah, it's closer to my secondary entrance. I'm gonna take that path in. Which means I gotta go down... a lot. Yep, gotta go back down a lot. Not like I need that, but I'll take it anyways. Because I can. Going right's not going to help me. No, it's not. Okay, it's got to go down. And take my first right. And keep going over. Whoop. This is kind of incorrect. But this should be starting to look familiar to you now, if you remember watching me do this. Actually, maybe not. This is completely... I'm thinking of something else, aren't I? I don't know. This might be something else I am completely thinking of. Actually, no, not exactly. This is going to where I eventually think it's going to go. Just a different way of doing it, I think. Oh, did I mean hit the bomb? Yeah, this is the part that looks familiar now. Because then we're in this part, and we all remember this. This is the part where the game said, hey, let's kill this guy.